Our haunted house is ready for visitors.
Do you want to come see the haunted house we made? Great! Come on! Ready, Gil? Mr. Grumpfish, you came!
Welcome to our haunted house!
Yeah.
Hey, wait a minute. Where's your costume, Mr. Grumpfish?
My what?
Your costume. It's Halloween.
At least let us paint your face.
All right.
Hello, Mr. Grumpfish. Now, would you like to be spooky like a skeleton?
Or sweet like a kitty?
Doesn't matter.
Okie dokie. One more minute. Ooh, there you go.
Cool.
Now you're a jack-o'-lantern.
It'll do.
Now come inside, if you dare.
All right.
First, we must pass through this spooky place.
Please keep moving. There might be zombies here.
Okay.
I don't think he was scared. Do you hear that? Werewolf!
Ow! What are you doing, Mr. Grumpfish? Well, that was disappointing.
Good puppy. All right. See you later.
Mr. Grumpfish, didn't you like our haunted house?
Weren't you scared? Ooh.
Not really. Thanks anyway.
It was something right
over there.
I don't see anything.
It was orange and mean. And it looked so grumpy.
Mr. Grumpfish, that was your reflection in the mirror.
You scared yourself.
It's me. That's my reflection. In the mirror. I scared myself. Oh, Halloween made me grumpy. Now I see it's pretty sweet. Quick, help me with my costume. I can't wait to hit the street.
Trick or treat.